say your life's a movie, you ain't left your town yet. My only baggage, Louis, I got your back like Chewy. But now I'm solo, we don't have to chat about it, do we? I'm getting dope, what we got is special, yes I know. Let's let it grow, that's the MISSIO. Back in the game, I'm traveling. Back in the van, unraveling. Capital gain, I'm dabbling. After the fame, I'm cashing in or cashing out. Rap performing, got me passing out. As the rain comes after the drought, heaven forming, that's no doubt. Gene Simmons, way these Swedish women need to kiss them. I speak in wisdom, yo, these girls, they don't even listen. Overseas we had, out to the crack of dawn. Trail blaze to the gone, when luck is lasting long. The tears will flow to the notes of the saddest song. But for now, I gotta go, peace, cause I'm a
my crease. Get out of my crease!
Ça, c'était trop facile! Ça, c'était trop facile!
Let it go!
Get out of my crease!
Shoot down!
Get out of my crease! 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 Thank you.
c'était trop facile.
So in love with self-destruction, you're bringing me down. Why'd you come over? Are we over? Are you playing around? You hold me gently, but it's empty. You should figure it out.
get you. You're stuck, but only you can save you. Running in circles only hurts you. Stand up, you need to find a breakthrough. You dug your grave, but will you fall in? Keep playing games, you know you won't win. No better day than not a begin. I can't just keep watching you falling. Lay back, cause you need that. Sit down, on your knees, baby. Listen, no, I got you. Relax, cut yourself out.
Everybody, James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here for all this action. The challenge has been laid. Time to find out who's ready to bring it in this one. Enough talk, enough hype. Let's do this. Your first period is set to go. The Tigers take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Thunderous use of the body of the hit. There's a big hit against the boards.
You want to squeeze by because you know the middle of the ice is the bad place. You go up the wall, sometimes the door gets slammed.
Just wide. We got a penalty coming up on the play as the referee extends his hand in the air and the officials stop the play. Let's see what the call is. Mendez is going to feel some shame in the box for charging.
Yeah, he gets rung up for a hit that's a little bit over the line. You can't run that far to make the hit.
A little too overzealous?
Yeah, just a little.
Oh, here we go. You know the crowd will love to see this here.
Yeah, well, look at this, James. I mean, when the goalie's involved, everybody feels an extra layer of what the heck is going on.
Lots of time left in this period. Still scoreless in this one. Pedro's got it against the boards. And that goes off the side of the frame. Trying to clear the puck from his own end. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. They score! Short-handed!
I never got many of these, I'll tell you that, James. What a boost if you could get one.
Shakutami's execution on the offensive end pays off quickly, Ray.
Didn't take them long, did it? They're attacking quickly. They capitalize on an opportunity, and now they can play the game from in front.
Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Icing his call, stopping the play dead. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. From the left, breakaway! Great stop by the goaltender!
Positioning and quickness. That's the day right there.
Much Montreal's won the faceoff. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Chicoutimi's got him along the wall. Scores! It's in the back of the net!
2 goals in 50 seconds. So quickly on the board.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down.
Fleury's won possession. Taken by Laine. Montreal's got the puck against the boards.
Power play expires, and they got to be left shaking their heads as they fail to convert and serve up a shorthanded goal.
They're not going to be.
And he scores! This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Nothing doing on that. Quick pass to Bernier. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Chicoutimi's got the puck in their own end. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Big time stop there. Montreal's on the attack. Tries to feed it over to Aho. It's a 2-on-1. You'll need more than that to beat him. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. Takes the pass. Moves it quickly over to Fleury. The Saguenes gain control of the puck against the wall. Sends a pass over. Montreal's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Grabs it in his own end. Sends the pass over. And the referee caught that trip on the play. We've got a delayed penalty coming up. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
So often in a shifty little play, that you're trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot, he steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
And now it's grabbed by Laine. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's a short pass to McDavid. Rips it on net, and that goes off a player. The Saguenes gain possession of the defensive zone. Moves it to McDavid. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Chicoutimi's looking to break out. Sends it in on the attack. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Takes the feed. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. A chance to get it out of the defensive zone. Chicoutimi's lead is still intact after a solid effort by the penalty-killing unit.
Well, that's a missed opportunity, isn't it? A chance to tie. They don't cash in, and now we're back to 5-on-5.
And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Chicoutimi's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. Here's an offensive chance. Puck picked up by Laine. Carries it in. Moved out in front! And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Quick feed to Fleury. Here's a shot and puts it right over the crossbar. Knocked away. The Tigers have it from the corner. Quick pass to Fleury. Jostling for the puck and he loses control. Nice zone entry from the right side. Good hit on the play. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Chicoutimi's got control of it now from their own end. The Saguenes played along the wing. Puck scooped up by Laine. Stopped by the goaltender. With the steal. Denies him again.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
And they fail to go tape to tape. Takes the feed. Moves it quickly over to McDavid. The Saguenes get a hold of the puck along the boards. Slides it to Bure. And he gets pummeled.
He tried to protect himself by getting his stick up, but he didn't get it up far enough. It got rattled out of his hands. Now he's got to chase it down.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, Chicoutimi's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Moves it to McDavid. All alone! And rings it off the post.
Oh, that's a bad sound to hear. You make a good shot, you beat the goalie, and the puck's coming back.
Goalies like that sound, though.
Both teams strike offensively as period number one comes to an end. Well, the first 20 is in the books. Let's see what this second period offers. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Burris taking it from his own end. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Puts it to the front of the net. He was right there, and they can't convert. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. It's 2-1. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Chicoutimi's gained possession along the boards. Delayed penalty coming up here by the official. And they can't convert on the play. And there's the whistle. Let's get the call from the official here. The Tigers have been served up with a 2-minute penalty for charging.
He'll be heading to the penalty box for a couple of minutes. That's a charging penalty every day of the week.
Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Manages to hang on. The Tigers go to work on offense. Montreal's got it in their own zone.
Evisceration!
Puck exits the zone. Here he is in close! And that's the hat trick! Listen to this place!
And here come the hats. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat.
Chicoutimi's now gone up by a pair in the second.
So they've got a two-goal lead. Some people say it's the worst lead in hockey. Well, guess what? I'll take the worst lead as opposed to trailing by two.
Yeah, you know what's better than down by two? Being up by two, right?
Simple. Great burst of speed to come up with it. Now he slides it up to McDavid. Toss it up in the neutral zone.
Chicoutimi's coaches had talked about stick positioning to us before the game. There's a great example. They've done it all night.
And that goes off a player in front. That pass doesn't go. Quick feed down low. Gets in front of it.
Oh, he got clobbered.
Man, did he ever. And to make matters worse, he's got his stick knocked out of his hands. Now he's got to go chase the twig down.
Still lots of time left in the period. Chicoutimi's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. From his own end, he picks up the puck and tries to make a diagonal pass to Aho. Scooped up along the wall by Bernier. Turns it away. Puck grabbed by Fleury. And now he tries to get it across to McDavid.
Hey, Feeney.
Levels him with the head.
Wow.
He scores! That's two!
Earlier in the game, he was able to score. I thought he's kept his energy up, but now has worked hard enough to get himself into position for another one.
Chicoutimi's done a nice job of generating pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. Tries to get it to Fleury. Cross-corner dump in. Find some space in the corner. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Taken by Bure. Centered out in front. Can't connect. And a successful clearing attempt. He's got a step, and he can!
James, he doesn't even get it on the net. Rifles it wide.
Picks off the pass. Burray's hauled down. Penalty on the way. Here comes the official's decision. Sinbin down for tripping.
I always hated taking tripping penalties. It always felt like there was something I could have done better than that.
The Tigers have possession shorthanded. Puck moved back to the neutral zone. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Picked up along the wall by McDavid. Here's a chance in front. Oh, and he can thank his stick for that one.
Sharp reaction save.
Shakutami's moving it into the offensive end. Receives the pass. Now a quick pass to Bure. Answered the call there. Slides the puck down low. And a little physicality ends that threat. Pokes it away in his own end. Look out. Here's a 2-on-0.
No ice.
Scores!
Just
wow,
skill.
What a goal!
Nice hands. Great finish. Little short break and it's in the net. Their bench explodes as the shorthanded goal ties the game. You just want to stay in touch with the game. You're down a goal, you're down a man. This is unexpected.
Shakutami's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice.
Time of the goal.
Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Shakutami's power play is over. What a disaster as they give up a shorthanded goal.
I certainly didn't like much about that power play. The shorthanded goal, of course, is the exclamation point.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Well past the midway mark of this period. It's all tied up. Bernier's won it. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Off the left wing and into center.
Bure's been all over the place. It's like there's two of them on.
Picking up ahead of steam on the breakaway. Boom! They score! Ray, I don't know how many times we've traveled around. You always talk about it's better to play in front.
Well, you break the deadlock here, James. Now you get out in front. You can dictate the pace of the game.
Montreal's won the draw. And it's a quick pass to McDavid. Rocks him on the play. Here's a pass down low. Just out of reach.
Defini.
That's a solid check on the play. Denies him with a save. Here in the late going of the frame, Montreal's been the better looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one goal lead. The Tigers win it. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. The Saguenes have it against the wall. Here's a short pass to Bure. Can't find his man. And that one's picked off in the neutral zone. They go on the attack through center. Quick feed to Aho. And that pass goes awry. Now over to McDavid. Skates to the crease. Takes it in front. And that one's broken up. And a poke check knocks the puck away. And now it's grabbed by Aho. Here's a chance right out in front. He scores and serves up a drink at it.
I don't know why goalies don't make sure that bottle isn't locked in there. That would really make me sour to see the bottle go up in the air.
Shakutami's equalizer comes at a critical time of the game late in the period, isn't it, Ray?
Anytime you give up a goal late in the period, you feel like you've given up more than that. So this is a critical goal.
Oh, tried to pick his corner and puts it off the outside of the post.
Shakutami's had poor luck tonight. Another shot beats the goalie and rings the pipe.
And there's the horn ending period number two. Boy, no shortage of offense here. Don't go anywhere. Third period is just around the corner. Shakutami's special team set to go to work here on the power play.
to Bernier. Just can't complete that pass.
No, he's got the right play in mind. He just doesn't execute the final pass.
McDavid's got the puck. Solid check to slow him down. And he's going after him here. Here we go.
James, I was really good at this. Not the fight part. I mean the first part where someone else comes in and fights for you.
Oh, and down to the ice he goes.
That's the end of that spirited bout.
Ray, it looks like they're not done with each other down there.
No, they're going to bark at each other on their way to the penalty box, but into the box they go. Time to sit down.
We're still in the early stages of this period. We got a tie game. Wilson's won the draw. Smart defensive play there. Slides it diagonally to Laine. Can't get a hold of that pass. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Chicoutimi's looking to break out of their own end. Here's a chance, a 2-on-0. Hits the crossbar.
Oh, yeah, James, he had all kinds of room. And he rings the bar. He could have just shot this right in the middle of the net.
And get out of my crease!
Denies him, he got all of it. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Pegras got it into offensive territory. Right in front of the net! Chicoutimi's got it behind the net. And he coughs it up with the pass. Quick pass across to Aho. Moves the puck over to Martinez. The Tigers will play it in their own end. Slides the puck over. Not able to connect. Puck picked up. He scores! And the deadlock's been broken!
Now you get a chance to control the pace of the game. It's tough to do it in a tie game. Now you've got the lead. That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net, he has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
Chicoutimi's got the one goal lead here in the third.
Like lots about the way that they've played, this goal is well earned, and now they have a chance to win this game.
Puck scooped up by Laine. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Still lots of time left here in this frame. Chicoutimi's got a one-goal lead. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. And he takes a shot. Oh, what a good opportunity right there.
You don't get many chances. You want to finish them off, so he'll be a little frustrated as he heads back up ice.
And now he angles it across to Aho. Couldn't connect on that pass. Moved in front. Scores!
Three straight goals here. They have really laid the boots to those guys in the last little bit.
The Saguenes have been the aggressor offensively tonight as they continue to lead in the third. Nice calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
Nice pass. Dumped into the opposite corner. Montreal's got the puck.
Set to go.
Oh, making his presence felt with a hit. They've got the defense outnumbered. Here's the pass. Too much traffic in the lane. Couldn't find the intended target. Handles the puck. Montreal's got it in the offensive zone.
Feely.
And that's blocked away. Tremendous hit against the wall.
Yeah, unless you're the guy carrying the puck. Man, that's gotta hurt.
Everybody loved it but him. Nice poke check. Pegras got the puck now in his own end. Gaining momentum up along the side. To his teammate, and they can't connect. Montreal's got possession here in the offensive zone. Chicoutimi's got the puck in their own end. Montreal's gained possession. Tried to pick a spot, but that goes off the side of the net.
This is one of those nights. It's not going your way, but the puck keeps coming back to you in a scoring position.
Oh, and he
tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. He scores! Well, don't turn this one off yet.
Well, you better not. We're still here. If we're here, you gotta be here too.
Montreal's third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
Puck grab by Laine. Moves it quickly over to McDavid.
Time of the goal.
Montreal's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Solid body contact. And here's a pass to Bure. Moves the puck. Into the corner of the attacking area. Moves it to Bernier. Fails to find the open man. Takes the pass. Montreal's got the puck against the half wall. Unable to reach that one. Can't connect. Montreal's got it across the line. And we got a delayed penalty coming up here. There's the whistle. And let's hear what the official's explanation on this one is. Bernier's called for tripping. He's off to the box.
Pretty easy call for the referee to make as you're fishing around for the puck. He's focused in on the play, and when the player goes down, his hand will go up.
Gets it out of his own end. Chicoutimi's got possession while undermanned. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Great defensive effort with the stick. Fleury's got it to the side. Slides it back to the blue line. And puts it high.
All right, goalie had to duck. That thing was so high.
And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot.
Oh, he looks like he's banged up there. He's going to try and finish the shift, but he's pretty clearly not at 100%.
Montreal's got it from behind the net. Nearing the final minute of regulation. And they'll get it out of the defensive end. Chicoutimi's penalty killers come up with a monstrous effort.
Well, there are times you look for your power play.
There it is! There's the hat trick!
That puck barely hit the back of the net, James. And his teammates are already up on their feet. Everybody enjoys watching a player get three.
Montreal's goal has tied things up late in this.
Two ways to go about this, James. You attack and try and win it now, or you protect the point by getting it to overtime.
Can't catch up to the pass. Scoops up the puck now. Feeds it on over to McDavid. Here's a short pass to Aho. To the low slot! Montreal's gained possession along the boards.
That's a big time hit along the wall.
It is, James. I love the way he used the angle. He took away all the ice.
Montreal's got control of it now from their own end. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. A howitzer! Oh, what a stop! In front and a stoppage. And look at that after the whistle here. Clearly trying to goad him into something.
Yeah, or hurt him. That's a pretty good slash.
The setters will glide into the dot. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Tries to get it over to Bure. There's the horn. Regulation time has expired. And we are off to overtime. Drop the puck for overtime. players are back on the ice. They're set. As of the officials, overtime. Let's find out. Oh, the anticipation ramping up in this barn. You can just feel it right now. Moment of truth for both sides. Sudden death overtime. Let's get it on. And that's just out of reach. The Tigers will play it from the defensive zone. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Montreal's across the blue line. And he makes the save. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. The Tigers win the draw. Chicoutimi's for the win! Oh, what a save to keep it tied! Right in the low slot. Denies him! There's another stop! A big face-off here inside the offensive end. Chicoutimi's won the draw and they'll go to work. Hammers one at the net! Wide of the net! Grabbed along the board by Bure. Chance to win it, and he denies him with a monstrous save here in overtime. McDavid's going to play it against the half wall, and he stands tall in goal. He almost gave on a stick. He scores! There it is! OT winner! Montreal's playmaker.
Their coach's fist pump behind.
Referee in position for this challenge. Let's find out who gets the bragging rights in this one. The official's made his way to center ice, and we are ready to get things underway. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Here's a blast! Puts it just wide of the net. Picked up along the boards by McDavid. With possession along the wall.
Here comes the pushback. Richie's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Here's a chance! Absolutely levels him! Slides it over with pace to Smith. Takes the feed. Puts it on goal. Blocked in traffic. Slides it quickly to Fleury. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside.
McDavid's been in some discomfort since he took this hit. A clean hit right through the body.
Lots of time left in this period. The game is still scoreless. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. The Tigers scoop it up along the boards. Fleury stick handling in his own zone. and he can't hang on after that hit. Montreal's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And now it's over to Richie. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And he comes up with it. Moves the puck across to McDavid. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Montreal's looking to break out of their own end. Slides the puck across to Carlson. Quick feed to Champion. Here's a shot. Oh, he'll be shaking his head with that.
Yeah, you're not going to get too many cracks from right in the slot. And he misses the net.
Terrible. Booming shot. That sails over the net.
Now, tough to generate a rebound even when the puck misses the net by that much.
Taken along the wall by Laine. Picks it off. Look out. Yeah. Here's a blast. Scores. No chance for the puck stopper on that one.
One-time clap bomb. Beautiful shot.
Montreal's got the game's first goal. Now they'll play in front.
Best place to be, of course, is out in front where you set the pace. The other guys have to chase you for the rest of the night.
Dished on over to Edmondson. Quick pass to Richie. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Let's it go from the slot. Denies him in close.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Push him up.
Knocks him on the play. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Ice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Great poke check on the reach. On the attack along the boards. Right in the slot. Shot. Oh, what a save with the glove. And that slides right out to center ice. Scooped up along the wall by Laine. Couldn't complete the play. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. Sends it down low. And the puck stopper tags his man to get the extra attacker on the ice. And the whistle stops the play. And someone's off to the box. Wrong place, wrong time, I guess.
Sometimes you gotta say, I'm in the wrong spot and let the guy go. But he tried to help out. He gets nabbed for interference.
Montreal sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here.
The best power plays are the ones that are successful after they fail. They haven't been very good tonight, but you have to wash that away. Not let it affect the current power play.
Takes it into the slot. Off the crossbar. My goodness, what a shot. He was locked in there. The Tigers will kill off a few extra seconds now. Pegras got the puck in his own zone. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. One last gas to make something happen on this power play. Here he is in front, and that's picked off. And the penalty killing unit doing work. Excellent kill as we're both back to even strength.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions, and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I'd characterize that power play.
Here's a chance out front, and they can't convert on the play.
Richie's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
Wrist shot from the slot. He scores!
It's good to be greedy. You get one, you chase that next one. Really put your foot down on the opponent.
So nice, they sniped twice. Montreal's come to play tonight, Razor.
Really, obviously, James, the way that they've controlled the play, they've got now a 2-goal lead, and they've dominated puck possession as well as the scoreboard.
Here in the late goings of the period, Montreal's got a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Montreal's execution has been on point so far here in this first period. Richie's won the draw. From center, they get into the attacking area. A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck. Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way. He's going off for tripping, Ray.
Reaching in for the puck, and he gets his stick caught in their feet.
Grips it and rips it. Big time stop. Scores! That's how you draw it up with the extra attacker.
Well, you've got the extra man, so you want to move the puck more quickly. You want to retrieve it with greater numbers. They do it all well. And and they're on the board.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Taken by Carlson. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Picked up along the wall by Smith. Moves it quickly over to Champion. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Moving to the middle, and that's broken up. Takes control of the puck. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Great read, comes up with it.
Montreal's done a really nice job positionally tonight. They've stolen the puck every time, it seems, when they needed to.
That's a smart read with the two centermen tied up. Moves it to McDavid and couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Wrist shot from the slot. That's the horn, and period number one comes to an end after a very entertaining 20 minutes. And while both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period. A chance for both teams to refuel. They are back on the ice, and period number two is about set to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
The Tigers are going to have to find a possession game that looks a lot different than that first period. They chased it around, and as a result, they're chasing the game.
Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Right out in front, and that one's broken up. And now it's grabbed by... Scores! His second of the night!
When you get one, you start to get greedy. You want another one. You know it could be your night. Now he's got two. If that's me, first thought is, I could get three. I know I can. Dig for the next one.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. And now he moves it to Champion. Moves it around along the half wall. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end.
Richie's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
And he slides it quickly to McDavid. Sends a pass over. Takes the feed. Shuts him down. Slides it over to Richie. Quick pass to Carlson. Nothing doing on that. Moves it to Richie. Toss it up in the neutral zone. Oh, what a block. He'll get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets off, if he can get off. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Champion. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Here's a short pass to Smith, and he slides it quickly to Champion. That pass goes a little sideways. The Tigers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Strong defensive effort. Moves it over to Fleury. And he regains control of the puck. Strong defensive effort. Carlson's lugging the puck. And a strong effort on that play. Quick feed to Carlson. Edmondson's moving the puck through his own zone. And now he passes up to Champion. Montreal's got it along the wall. Comes up with the stop. Puck picked up by Edmondson. Here's a blast! Oh, a clutch save! That's moved up ahead. Quick pass to Fleury. Couldn't complete the play. In front of the net, and the goaltender covers. for a whistle on the play. Here in the back half of this period, Montreal's got a 3-1 lead. Fleury's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Sends the pass over. Moves it to Fleury. Montreal's got the puck against the boards. Here's the chance to set up now. No one home on that play. Quick feed down low. The attack have gained control of the puck along the wall. Another crash!
No surprise here, James. He's been doing this since about 7 o'clock tonight, time after time.
Quick feed to Champion. Oh, did he eat that hit?
This is a good time to be retired.
Locks it down with a stop! I think he got a blocker on that one!
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
Late goings of this period. It's a two-goal lead we're looking at with the score 3-1. And a solid job tying up his opponent. The Tigers take it across the line. In close! Scores! Anything you can do, I can do better.
Wow, that didn't take very long, did it? They give up the one goal and they go right back down the ice and score. That's really impressive work.
Montreal's got one back late in the second. How does that change things now, Ray?
From their bench, it seems like they're pretty excited. They jumped up, they're loud, they're ready to go as they try to find the equalizer.
Chase from along the wall, turns him away. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. It's still in the zone and taken by a teammate. There's the whistle, icing the call. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Off his stick! Here he is on the redirect. That opportunity's rejected. Montreal's moving it up the ice. Oh, he'll feel that one. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Montreal's got it in the offensive zone.
Possession earned on the draw, James. We'll see if they can set something up.
Denies him on the play. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. Play comes to a stop, and let's see what the call is. The attack have been handed a 2-minute penalty for charging.
I think the only question there was whether it was going to be 2 or 5 for that charging penalty.
Richie's won it in their own end. They clear the zone. Grabs the puck at center. Montreal's on the attack. Centered out in front. Can't connect. Still anyone's game, especially the way these two teams have been producing offensively as the second period comes to an end. The official's made his way to center, and this third period is about to go. Montreal's shorthanded unit gets off to a good start. They win the draw and take early possession. And they get some breathing room as the puck leaves the defensive end. Couldn't make that one happen. Montreal's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Looking to break out here on the power play. Receives the pass. Moves it quickly over to Fleury. Good defensive stop with the poke check. And manages to clear the zone. Works it across to Fleury. Smith. Smith's out of the box. He owes a lot of credit to that penalty-killing unit. Standing tall with the save!
You work so hard to get yourself back in the game, you earn a power play, and then you fail to cash in. So they still trail by one. The game will continue at even strength.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Montreal's got a 3-2 lead at this point. That pass doesn't go. One-on-one with the goaltender. He scores!
Oh, I love getting on a breakaway, James. You're out front, and if you've got confidence, you've got to sell your move and finish it off.
The attack have clearly been listening to you here, Ray. A great start here in this third.
Well, I hope they're listening, because the message is be aggressive. Don't take your foot off the pedal. They doubled their lead here in the first 5 minutes of the period.
Champions got it along the wing. Smith's got it in the corner. Moves the puck down low. Passes right to the front, and that's blocked. Takes it to the net. And now he tries to get it across to Edmondson. Feeds it down low.
Get right!
And that one's broken up. Great block there. Sends the pass down low.
Well, I love the way they played this shift. They protected the puck well, but now they've got it and they can run around the zone. The defenders can't chase them. They're too tired.
No room for that one to get through. Oh, they telegraphed the pass and he picks it off. Sends one up to Champion. Reads the play and forces the turnover. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Slides the puck over. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. Denies him in front.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Quick feed to Carlson. Nice pass. And a great save.
Wallstone's job is not just to stop the puck, but get it out of danger. He does that here.
More than half the period left to play. Montreal's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to 2. Pegras carrying it ahead. Good hit to pump about the puck. Quick pass over to Edmondson. Well, that'll get a response. Referee's got his hand up, signaling a delayed penalty.
Champion's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
The officials are going with a major here, Ray.
This is a big call, an important time of the game, and it's a significant penalty.
McDavid's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. Here's a short pass to Smith. Moves the puck along the half wall. Quick feed down low. Puts it towards the net, and he totally whiffs on that one. Quick pass to Champion. Takes a shot. He scores! Puts a special in special teams.
Now, the coaches have been talking about a few new wrinkles on the power play. They move the puck nicely, and the puck is in the back of the net on the power play.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Champion's got it against the boards. Slides the puck down low. Smith's got it in the offensive zone. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Moves it to Champion. And that's another power play marker.
The power play coach is going to be pumped here. They had done some extra work on the power play over the last 10 days or so. Really paying off tonight.
Montreal's added to their lead here in this third period. It's been nonstop.
I like how they've scored and then gone after the next one, James. They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night.
Look at this, pushing and shoving.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Grabbed along the boards by Carlson. Montreal's got the puck against the half wall. Throws one up to McDavid. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. Slides it across to Carlson. And now he angles it across to Richie. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Just wide!
Not really close with that. He got lots on it, but nowhere near the net.
Takes the puck behind the net. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Here's a chance! Just wide of the net. Picked up along the boards by Smith. Moves it quickly over to Champion.
Oh, don't ignore that, James.
Off the outside of the iron, and we'll play on. Slides the puck across to McDavid. He says, let's get physical on that play. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Montreal's going to play it from the corner. Denied that one.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
They get it out of the defensive end. Referee Shilovec's hand is in the air. We've got a penalty coming up. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Let's see who's off to the box. We got a minor penalty coming up here on this one.
For sure, James. I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop, and now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
And sneaks in and grabs possession. Montreal's got a hold of the puck. Big hit!
Wow, he's going to have to pick himself up, but then he's got to go get his twig, which is slid all the way over there. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
There's the whistle stopping the play. Penalty coming up. I don't think this will have much of an impact on this one. Carlson's going to the box for tripping. Played with fire. He got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the puck, and sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down, and he's got to go to the box.
Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Through the neutral zone and along the boards. Here they come. And they fail to go tape to tape. Montreal's got the puck in their own end. Take it along the wall. And he's going after him here.
Fleury's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Montreal's got it against the boards.
Push him up.
He got robbed again.
He's got to get his head up here. They're going to be carting him off the ice.
Montreal's got the puck shorthanded. Time's up on the power play. Both teams back to even strength.
Well, no go on that power play. They were able to move the puck around, and I guess at times it looked dangerous, but just nothing really going on the power play. They let that one slip through their fingers.
And there's a nasty slash that'll get some attention.
Yeah, it should. It looked like he's chopping wood.
Montreal's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And now it's over to Smith. Drives to the crease. Gets in front of the shot. Stopped by the goaltender. And there's the whistle. Yet another penalty set to be handed out here. Caught him just as he was picking up speed, and he's going to pay for it with the trip.
Oh, you're spinning with him. You're trying to get your stick into the puck lane, and you end up tripping him up.
And look at this, a 3-on-1. Slides it across.
Whoa.
He scores! That's the hat trick!
Now, what a great feeling to get 3 goals in a game. Doing it on the road is a real nice trick.
Montreal's won the draw. Sends it over to Fleury. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Lugs the puck back into the neutral zone. And it's broken up by a nice defensive use of the stick. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Scooped up along the wall by McDavid. Denies him! Puts the puck on net. Great block on the play. Referee's hand shoots high in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up. And that'll do it from ringside here. I suppose the old expression after this one is, be careful what you wish for, right?
This is what they wanted. This is what they got. It just didn't turn out.
Welcome back, everyone. Ray Ferraro and James Cebulski ready to bring you all the action as we are about to find out who's ready to answer this challenge. Both teams seem ready, and they are about to drop the puck on this opening faceoff. Oh, I've been waiting for this all day, and we are now officially underway. The Tigers played along the boards. From in close, and that one's blocked.
Yeah, good positioning, James. He gets up tight to the shooter and snuffs that one.
Handles the puck. Inside the offensive zone, takes the pass from along the boards. Cannon of a shot! Stops him cold! Jabs the puck away. Quick feed to Evo. Moves the puck. Here's a short pass to Girard. Centering pass! Stopped by the goaltender.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. And that pass goes awry. Rivero's got it in the defensive zone. Feeds the puck to Cuckoo. Takes the pass. Excellent stick work on the play. And he serves it across to Gagne. The Tigers take possession in the defensive end. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Taken by Fleury. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Takes the feed. Quick pass to Evo. And he gets in the lane to block that. Montreal's looking to break out of their own end. Puck clears the zone. Slides the pass over to Evo. Takes a shot. Misses a golden opportunity there.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Here's a shot with the stop. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. Can't find his man. Montreal's got the puck. Sends a pass over. Moves it to Fleury. Finds nothing but air on that shot. Puck scooped up by Girard. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Couldn't connect on that pass. Passes on over to Laine. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. And it looks like she's going to the box here, Ray.
Oh, she clipped out the opponent's feet when the player goes down. That's a call every time.
And their first chance to use the man advantage.
They've had limited opportunities, but the power play coach now has to get into their ear and give them a little something that will help them crack through.
Takes a shot. That's blocked. Dishes it to Fleury. Poked away. Montreal's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Takes the feed. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. More than half the frame has been played here. We're still scoreless. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Ribeiro swooping in on the attack. Dracar's got possession here in the neutral zone. Blistering shot! He scores!
Now the power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man.
Toronto's offensive persistence pays off.
Really good period for them so far, but finally they're able to take the lead, and now they'd like to run this into the end of the period.
Big play inside the defensive zone. Takes control of the puck. And now he moves it quickly to Girard. Ribeiro's got the puck. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. Sends the pass over. Centering pass! A game of inches, and he puts it off the outside of the post.
Toronto's still in the same spot. That's a good scoring chance for the puck.
Nice. They score! They tied up! They stayed with it the entire time, Ray!
I'm tired of listening to coaches talk about always follow the process, but the process is you don't get frustrated, you keep chipping away,
and you hope to get to this point.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, we got a tie game. Moves it quickly over to McDavid. Toronto's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Pass across to Gagne.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play.
Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play.
Now you react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box.
Number 93, 2 minutes for tripping.
Montreal's in now. Makes a move in front. Scores! And the deadlock is broken.
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead.
Montreal's won the draw in the neutral zone. Play whistle. Oh, getting a little cheeky there.
17 minutes, 50 seconds.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Fleury's won it. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Can't connect. Takes the feed.
You saw the lane there, James. That's a good pass.
Inside the final minute of the first here. Fails to find the open man. Delayed breakaway. They score! This seemed like an inevitability here.
What's a delayed penalty? Arm goes up. It seems like the defending team just fell back on their heels. They didn't do anything really to slow down the opposition.
More time off the clock as they grab the puck. Moves it on over to Girard. Takes a shot. Overshot it.
Sometimes the only place you have is up over the goalie's shoulder. Sometimes you airmail it.
20 minutes in the books and a pretty fun 20 minutes at that. Heading down the tunnels, we'll take a quick breath ourselves and be back for the second period. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Montreal's penalty killers have their work cut out for them here, but a nice start to the period as they win the draw. Takes the puck at the point. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. What a great read breaking up the pass. Stays with it. Receives the pass. Cuckoo's gliding the puck along the line. Nothing.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Scores! Oh, that was greasier than a pan of bacon. Toronto's gone up by one here in this second period.
Pretty important goal to get to break the tie here as you get into the middle frame, and now you have a chance to control maybe the way the game's played.
The Tigers carry it along the wall. Makes the save as he got a blocker on it. Girard's got it in the defensive end. The Tigers gain control of the puck against the wall. Montreal's ready to go on the attack. Fleury's got it near the point. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. Couldn't find the intended target. Puck grabbed by Cuckoo. Pushes it across to Evo. Montreal's got possession while undermanned.
exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Figueroa's taking it from his own end, and he moves it up to Fleury. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Not able to connect. Montreal's got it in their own zone. Toronto's got control of it now from their own end. Gagne's going to play it against the half wall. Pokes it away in his own end. Montreal's penalty killers get a hold of it. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Here's a howitzer at the net. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Slides the puck over. And a great heads-up defensive play here. With possession along the wall. From the boards, he takes that pass. And that one's broken up. The Tigers have it from their own end. Feeds the puck to Fleury. Intercepts the pass at center. Handles the puck at the point. That goes off a twig. Montreal's moving it into the offensive end. Quick feed to McDavid. And that one's broken up. Great defensive effort with the strip. Picked up along the wall by Girard. On the doorstep. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Looks to get the puck over to Fleury. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Pigros got it now deep inside his own end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to McDavid. Takes a shot.
Whoa.
He scores! We are tied!
I like the way they've gone about this, James. They kept working away, not taking too many chances. And their work has resulted in a tie game.
Past the midway mark in this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. And now it's grabbed by McDavid. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Now a quick pass to Evo. Offside is the call. We'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. The centermen glide into position. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Montreal's looking to break out of their own end. Looking for space inside the D zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Takes it in front. And that's the hat trick. Listen to this place.
And here come the hats. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat.
Toronto's given themselves control of this game now with a one-goal lead in the second.
They'd like to get another before they go in for the second intermission. You'd love at least a couple-goal lead going into period three.
Couldn't complete the play. Strong feed from along the boards. Feeds the puck over to McDavid. Tricard's got control of it now from their own end. Toronto's got it into the offensive zone. Pigros caught with the stick, and the officials are signaling for a hooking penalty. A little too much stick and body hooking up on this one, hence hooking on the goal.
Yeah, I didn't think this was a difficult call for the official to make at all.
Montreal's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Well, you hope they're ready for this opportunity, James, as it shows up as they're trailing by one. Now they get a man advantage and a chance to tie this game up.
Drills them, and just out of arm's reach on the play. Montreal's working the transition through the middle of the ice. Can't catch up to the pass. Here's a rocket of a shot. Turns it aside. Toronto's looking to break out. And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. His reflexes on display tonight.
Get that slop out of here. He makes the stop, and there's no rebound. Off in the corner it is.
Getting into the later stages of this period, Toronto's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. Tricard's got a hold of the puck off the draw. And the officials stop the play as that one goes into the bench.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here.
Fleury's won the draw. Denied by the defender. Nice block.
And he passes it up ahead to Laine.
And sends it just out of reach. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, that's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
On the attack along the boards. The Tigers take it along the wall. McDavid's on the attack in the offensive zone. Toronto's got the puck in the defensive end. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. Sends it out right in front, and that's broken up. Nice pass. Sends it across, and they can't connect. Gets the puck over to McDavid. And that one's picked off in the neutral zone. Still anyone's game, especially the way these two teams have been producing offensively as the second period comes to an end. Is just around the corner, so don't even think about putting that controller down. Teams are lined up, and they are ready to get this third period underway. Well, let's see what this third period can offer at what has been a score fest thus far. Scores! That's back-to-back, Ray.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook.
Dracar's now up by two in this third.
Terrific start to the period. They're up one and they don't sit back. You know I love that, James. Get after it.
Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Dumps it into the O-zone. Here's a chance to get it out of their own end. And that one's blocked.
Man, shoot it off the glass. Get it out of there.
Toronto's got it in their own zone. Here's a short pass to Evo.
Push.
Oh, he just got hit by a freight train.
This has to seem like rush hour to him. He can't get from one end
Smile,
of the ice
bud.
To
You're
the
on
other
my
without getting run over.
Now he slides it up to Gagne. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. Keeps hold of the puck.
Push.
Centered out in front. He scores! This might be a where-were-you moment for so many of these fans.
Man, again, he gets a chance on goal, and he makes no mistake about it. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time, and that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
Toronto's lamp-lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin.
Dracar's across the blue line. Sends it over. Puts one on net. Blocker save.
Wallstone's no different than anybody else.
He scores! You talk about memorable nights. This has to be right up there.
Man, it's like he's at practice.
time he shoots the puck, it ends up in the back of the net. What a game for him.
And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. No one home on that play. Looks to pass it to Gagne. And now he moves it to Evo. Picks off the feed. From the right side, he goes far out.
The Tigers are grinding away. Even though they're way down, they're still generating chances. This one hits the post and is unlucky for them as it stays out.
Montreal's got the puck. Set it out in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Smothered that in close chance.
Quick pass to Fleury. Manages to hang on. And that one's broken up. Rister gives them nothing in front. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Coughs it up in the neutral zone. Gagne's taking the puck now here inside his own territory. And he denied that opportunity.
Away from harm's way. That's a good save.
And now he tries to get it across to Fleury. Moves right to the middle. Too much congestion in front. Couldn't complete the play. The Tigers work it through center. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Toronto's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Toronto's been the better team tonight. They have turned good defense into solid offense, and they lead here in the third. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Played big in the moment there.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
And that carries off a stick. And he's ridden off the puck. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Tricard's moving it along the wing. Look out, a two-on-one. That pass goes a little sideways. Handles the puck. Moves around along the half wall. Here's a
Get
chance.
Get out of my crease!
Oh, what a save in front.
Yeah, it's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Gains the zone on the left wing. On the doorstep, and that's picked off. Sends it ahead to Evo. They've got numbers. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Moves it to McDavid. Steps into it. Denies him with a save. Passes the puck over to Evo. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Tries to feed it over to McDavid. It's a 2-on-0. Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break, and it's in the net.
Montreal's got to be thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals, and you need lots of them. Attack.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line. Tricard's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Taken by Fleury. Here's a chance right in front. There's the whistle stopping the play. Penalty coming up. I don't think this will have much of an impact on this one. Cuckoo's getting two for tripping.
He's going to look up at the big board and see that. You know what? That's a trip for sure. He got a stick in the wrong spot. Tripped up the player.
Puck is cleared out of the defensive zone. Takes a bump but hangs on. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play.
Well, this power play hasn't gone according to plan. They don't have a shot on net, and now they're back in their zone, regrouping again.
Fleury's got it to the side. Here's a shot. Big time stop there. Inside of the final minute here in the third. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. Made the stop on the play. Toronto's offense, the story tonight as they lead it here in this third period. Nice job tying up his opponent.
And that's the hat trick! Well, it's on the road, so nobody's got to clean up the chapeau. There's none on the ice. A disgruntled crowd watches the opposing player celebrate his hat trick.
Has taken the wind out of the sails from this crowd. Moves it quickly over to McDavid. He grabs the puck here at the point. Can't get a hold of that pass. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Quick feed to Evo. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Nice defensive robbery on that. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. It's in the back of the net, but being called off immediately here.
Yeah, goalie interference, James. The ref has waved this off immediately. I thought this was going to count, but as soon as the puck went into the net, it's pretty clear the ref didn't agree.
And he is salty over that call. Here's a short pass to Gagne. Couldn't make that one happen. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Stop that one.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Nice poke check. And there's the final horn, putting a bow on this one here this evening. Well, they felt like they were ready for prime time, and I guess they were proven wrong.
Time.
Maybe turn that controller upside down, right?